Hello and welcome to Prediction. I am predicting the Mercy, the Center, Los Angeles, California, and of course it is a Raw event. Corey was no Mercy this Sunday. We have them definitely now, which is $9.99 a month. Sign up today and before No Mercy, or Hell in a Cell will be included, which will be next month. Now for the matches, the Cruiserweight Championship, the champ, the king of the Cruiserweight, Neville, which is Enzo Amore. I believe Neville's gonna win this one, even though Enzo is a talented wrestler. I don't think it's his time to be a champion yet. I don't think he needs to be a champion at this rate yet, because he's always doing great as is. Either two things are going to happen, I'm never winning, either he's going to feed his way to win, or Big Cat's going to come in and have never lose by disqualification, but still retaining the title. Next match is second, because I don't see the point in this match at all. This is John Cena, this is Roman Reigns. To me, there was no point in this match for me. I used to be a Cena fan. I used to be a kind of Roman fan, but now this getting old with it. And they both think they're better than the other, so I'm going to say Cena's going to win. The Raw Tag Team Championship, the champ Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose uses Cesaro and Sheamus. Of course, this is Cesaro and Sheamus' rematch clause to get the championship back. And then it can happen with these guys. And what I have seen, I think Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins will still retain their championship. As a man-to-man match between Bray Wyatt and Finn Balor. Bray Wyatt wants to fight Finn Balor without seeing the DMT, because Bray, Finn Balor is just a man and he wants to fight him without the whole makeup gear, Bray's mind. I believe Finn's gonna win this one. This is gonna be a classic rubber band match with Bravely One and Finn, the Demon King Balor, winning one in the last interview. So I gotta give it to, as I said, I gotta give it to Finn Balor. The Intercontinental Championship, the champ, The Miz, this is Jason Jordan. Of course, The Miz is not going to be truly alone, because he's going to have The Miz Ron with him, which will play a factor in this match, causing Jason Jordan possibly to lose due to outside interference by The Miz Taraj. However, I have to say, I'm going to give it to Jason Jordan for the win and becoming the champion, the new Cruiserweight Championship and the new Intercontinental Championship. The Raw Women's Championship, the champ Alexa Bliss, which is Nia Jax, which is Sasha Banks, Emma, and now Bayley. Yes, that was Bayley's not in the match, because she made her Raw returns last Raw. And she's back, and she's gonna be better than ever now. I'm a fan of Bailey, more fan of Bailey over Alexa Bliss, but I had to get into Alexa Bliss for this one. I think it's too soon for Bailey to win, and Sasha Banks is using his action from when it comes to retaining title and title matches in when it comes to pay-per-view events. The Universal title match, the champion Brock Lesnar versus Braun Strowman. And this is Monster Beast. And I had this given to Braun Strowman based on what happened last pay-per-view. Because he clearly managed Brock Lesnar and almost won the championship. So, enough said, Brock Lesnar is going to lose. That does it. For prediction, next match up will be Hell in a Cell on October 26th at the Lucy's Arena in Detroit, Michigan. Now I'm in the mood for Lucy's. Well, that does it.